And told me not to teach in the outside world. Dax, remember, this is a secret. This is a gift coming from me. Just keep it. Do not teach the outside world. But no, I cannot, because you know, how can I promote the name of our grandmaster if I will not teach this kind of teaching of Momoy which is giving?
Ngayon siya, anak. Nga nung mapatulog mo siya na ako. Anak ako siya, ina, anak. Dito na mo mo. Pumingon siya, sikrito.
So, that's what Grandmaster Casio says, that if Grandmaster Momoy teach him a secret, why Dacayana keep asking him to teach him, you know? So he's supposed to ask him to teach the secret, not Dacayana keep coming to him to ask Grandmaster Casio to teach the lesson.
Do you know Dacayana?
You know him? He was here and he said that he want Dacayana was here twice. He wanted his son to train under him so that they wanted they can fight with me. So hotel who said that they wanted to train him, the father and the son.
Bro, ang iya tungan ang aman to, may nagkuhan nga patugluan niyang anak.
The father wanted ask Gramsir Casio. And the brother of Casio, so
if he has the secret, why he wants to teach other teachers than him?
That's a bully already with Dacayana. So Claudio, this is the true story of Dacayana.
Because his half brother, Kakuy Kaniti, has his own machine.
See, they wanted to give more bad information, you know? So how come if he's a grandmaster, if he's really trained with Grandmaster Momoy, he must have to know the family of Grandmaster Momoy. So meaning he doesn't know. How come Dacayana said that Grandmaster Kakoy and Momoy are half brothers? Which is, it's impossible, because Grandmaster Momoy is real escrimador. Grandmaster Kakoy is also real escrimador. How could that probably because it's in their family, it's in their blood, you know. Yeah. It's a real escrimador, not that they are half brothers. So they keep they try to trick people, but they cannot trick people here in Cebu. Probably in Italy, because the Italian doesn't know.
I will put this interview in YouTube, so at least he knows it.
That interview Grandmaster, we will put that also in YouTube. So you can people watching and wanted to view, and at least it's true that this word came from grandmasters. You know?
Okay, thank you very much, Grandmaster. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sama kata beliau.